इट मे बी ऑब्वियस फॉर यू, बट फॉर समवन एल्स इट मे नॉट बी ऑब्वियस. इफ यू नो, एवरीथिंग इज ऑब्वियस फॉर यू, बट इन ए स्टेट ऑफ इग्नोरेंस यू डोंट इवन नो सिंपल थिंग्स. पीपल ट्राई टू लुक फॉर आत्मा एज एन ऑब्जेक्ट. इवन स्कॉलर्स ट्राई टू सी द सेल्फ एज एन ऑब्जेक्ट. And so it said, it is not an object. The entire anatmavad of Buddhism has sprung out of looking for Atma self as an object. That's why the Buddhists say there is, we searched and searched and we couldn't find the self. There is nothing called self. So in Shiva Sutra, you are taken by your hand, one step by one step at a time. Take your lead one step at a time. The self for which you are searching is not an object, it is not an entity, it is consciousness itself. That's what is said. And if you find everything is filled with consciousness, everything is self. But you don't realize, you only see the world as name and form, as objects. Consciousness is obvious through its action because the whole universe is acting. So you see its consciousness is there. But for one who see only matter and see everything is as only as objects, then say Atma is Chaitanya, it's consciousness. And when the energy in you, the chaitanya in you increases only, then you will be able to recognize it. Now again, it is wrong to say chaitanya is increasing, decreasing. It's very difficult to say anything. You say chaitanya never increases or decreases, but its manifestation. That is responsible for it knowing itself. That is what it said. It knows itself.